Hi, we are from Switzerland.
Fantastic tech!
Hi, I'm Linda and that's Maya and we are from Switzerland. We are sailing 470. Yeah, and we are here in Cascais.
For us, this is our second Olympic campaign. We would like to qualify us for Tokyo 2020 and our goal is to get a diploma in the top 8.
Coaching these girls since February, really huge talent they have. Of course, going into an Olympic campaign, it's hard work all the time, 4 years full working. So yeah, we expect to do good things in the future.
Training here because the conditions are really good. We can choose between light wind and strong wind with waves. So it's perfect for us to do a long session. We start to work with Alvaro this year. And yeah, because of him, we are here in Cascais.
Alvaro is very honest. He's working quite precise and he has a lot of experience in the 470 and that's really helpful for us. Alvaro is a positive person in general. He's always happy and smiling.
And we will come again for sure.
That's the place to be for sailing.